Checked in, settled in, and tonight we're just gonna go ahead and enjoy the hot tub and the pool. Yeah, I just got out of the pool. I done broke a little sweat. It was fun though. The temperature was a nice. The temperature was a nice temperature. The hot tub was a nice temperature and it was very delicious. Not my little bun bun falling apart. Okay, so now I've taken my shower. The only thing I have to do tonight is walk Midnight because she has joined us on our little vacation. And after that, I will see you guys in the morning. Complimentary breakfast, of course, and the breakfast was so good. And I got that bacon. We normally don't eat pork, but if the bacon crispy, I'ma eat it, and I'm just gonna eat it. Okay. So after breakfast, I came up to the room and I took me a nap because we got up like 8 o'clock, and that's pretty early for me. So it's much later in the day. I'm feeling refreshed. So on the agenda today, we are going to, I think it's Lynnhaven Mall here in Virginia. So we're going to try them out, see what they have to offer. I looked online for the directory and they have 73 stores. So that should be a nice little experience. And then after the mall, we are going to go out to eat. So yeah. As of right now, I'm probably going to refresh in my bun because last night, I know you saw it was about to fall off my head. So that's apparently what I'm doing. They are actually walking the beach right now. It's a little bit too windy for me, but they did take Midnight and it's her first time on the beach. So hopefully she does well with that. But yeah, that's what's on the agenda. The mall, out to eat, and I'm about to fix my bun.
and wash me over until my will runs dry. Send all your sins all over me, baby, baby, baby.
Good morning, y'all. It's currently the next day. It's Friday, October the 29th, I want to say. It's Friday the something, October the something. So it is currently raining this morning. It's supposed to rain up until 4 p.m. today, so I'm not really sure what's on the agenda today. But yesterday we did get a little bit of time to explore Lynnhaven Mall. We got there about 5, but they closed at 7. So we didn't get to see all 73 stores, but the mall was a really nice mall from what we got to see. We did go to Foot Action, got some tennis shoes. My brother found some things. And we also went to Forever 21. Me and my mom found some things. And yeah, kind of a bummer that we didn't get to spend that much time in there. But yeah, like I said, it's raining today, not really sure what's on the agenda. Maybe if it stopped raining, we'll go out and explore like the neighborhood, the community where we are. Like I said, we are staying Oceanfront, so it's a lot to see, a lot to do. But right now I'm about to go and get breakfast, and then I'm going to go lay back down because I haven't been sleeping that well here for some reason. But I am enjoying my time here. We all are, as a matter of fact. So yeah, that's what's happening today. It's not that I want you here, yeah. It's not that like the way you stare into my eyes. I know that I don't make things clear. I fall for you every time I try to resist. You get away, palm trees, beach views, living every day. All I wanna do is in the pictures of every day. Sit next to you, you do. Hey y'all, okay, we just got back from Norfolk Premium Outlets. That's where we went shopping today. It was pretty good. We got out there about 5 o'clock. The same as yesterday when we went to Lynnhaven Mall, but the difference between the mall and the outlets, they open later, which was a plus for us. So they closed at, I believe, 9 or 10. So we had way more time to shop there than we did at the mall yesterday. And the premium outlets, they have H&M, Steve Madden, Converse, Nike, Under Armour. They have a full court. They also have like Zales and K's. They have American Eagle and Apostle.
They have a True Religion, Armani Exchange, Express. They have so many different variety of stores, so that was a plus, and it was a nice shopping experience today. So we enjoyed that. Today is actually our last day here in Virginia. We check out tomorrow, so yeah, that's pretty much a wrap on this vlog. I hope you guys like it. I hope you like it. I hope you also consider subscribing to my channel. I would love to have you here. And I hope you found this vlog like interesting and entertaining. And yeah, until my next video, I'll see you then. Bye.